Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Cheng, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Cheng's humble translator. Mr. Cheng now.
我操他妈的真是爽翻了! You speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Cheng is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事,你真是太好了! 你有空,就加的来分配的我。 这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个,来来来来来!
I'm out.
No, don't go! Please, I beg you. If you go, his father killed me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out, too!
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No. Mr. Cheng Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine.
Those laser beams.
We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement. Bioregional, locavores only.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Cheng and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right? Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Cheng, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
No. Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, what is that, a little spring clean?
They really want you dead.
Entertaining clients!
cop. Come on!
Yes, Chef.
Get behind here! They're coming in!
Time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.